Freya, perhaps not the result we wanted, but certainly a performance to be proud of.
Yeah, I think it was a disappointing result for us. I don't think you kind of want to lose a football game, but I think, yeah, the performance is something we can take positives from. Everyone gave everything for the team, and I think, yeah, there's positives to take from it, so we'll take them into the next game.
As you said, it was a game where everybody, maybe they didn't show a lot going forward, but certainly everybody worked their socks off and really defended for the cause.
Yeah, 100%, and I think that's kind of what we're all about as a team. And I think it was just a case of, like today, we were kind of light on bodies and things, and it was just everyone had to work hard for everyone and just kind of try and play their part in the game.
For yourself, as you talked about, light on bodies, playing their part, came into the team, started that unfamiliar right midfield role. How was that for you?
Yeah, I think it was unfamiliar, but I was just kind of willing to kind of accept the challenge and just do kind of anything I can to try and help the team.
Obviously, then not only do you have to start there, you then have to go into centre midfield when Lindsay unfortunately has to go off injured. And is that just show what the team's all about? Kim Murphy then comes on at centre half late on, that everybody, just no matter where they're asked to play, they'll go out there and try and put in a performance.
Yeah, I think that kind of is what we're all about, and it's just a case of, if Brian asks you to go and play a position, you go and do it, and you know that everyone else will kind of help you as you're playing it, and it's just all about working hard for the team and just kind of trying to play your part in it.
So far in the top six, we've maybe not got the results we've wanted to, performances that we can take a lot of positives from, but it's where we want to be, and it's a case of going into these games and learning what we can and showing, and I think we have done so over the last two games, that we do belong here.
Yeah, I think 100%. Obviously getting into the top six was a massive achievement for us, and I think from there it was just a case of going and trying to show that we can compete with these kind of top teams, and that's something we'll always strive to go and do.
Well done today.
Thank you.